Do you know what Janice said as she handed me this microphone today? She said, Barker, be careful of that contestant on the end. And I don't think she meant you, Geneva. Leslie, did you do something in the way that you came on down to indicate that...
You wouldn't believe
it. I wouldn't?
No,
I wouldn't believe what?
Oh, he told us exactly. Oh, to walk so nice. This is my turn the wrong way.
What happened? Where were you?
Oh, I don't remember.
You don't? You were in there. Well, that's tough to get out of. That's the stuff. Then what did you do? How did you get out of there?
I don't know, but you saw the wrong half of me.
Who saw?
You know what?
Well, I've got bad news for you. You've turned the wrong half. That's better.
That's
now.
Oh, gosh, you're never going to believe this.
Now, no, now, Leslie, just calm yourself.
You're
because
really good looking.
I beg your
pardon. Okay. I didn't mean it. Aren't I weird? This is unbelievable. I feel like, oh, gosh.
Now, Leslie.
Yes?
Everything is going to be all right.
I know.
You do know? Then believe me, you know better than I, if you know that.
I know one thing. I can't jump on you.
Leslie, I would not have gone so far as to have said that myself. We may work out something in the parking lot after the show. But right now, let's have a look at the first item up for bid.